Hey guys, what is up? Ryan Fox, the Amazing Blind Magician, coming at you with a brand new video. Now this video is actually interesting. I actually have been hanging out with two of my very good friends, Nick Slack and Steve Baker. I've known these guys since junior high school. And recently we jumped in my friend Steve's plane. He's actually a pilot. We flew all the way to Las Vegas. We spent a couple of hours in the Las Vegas Strip. We went to go see the magician Shin Lim. If you don't know who he is, it's S-H-I-N-L-I-M. He actually won America's Got Talent. He was also on Penn and Teller for Less, and he fooled them twice. And yeah, so we actually went to go see him, and then we jumped on the plane, flew back, same day and everything, so it was awesome. Here is a video of the trip, so I hope you guys enjoy it, and hope you enjoy the video.
Te doy toda mi vida. make it happen, I'm so sure. Now I'm letting go. There is something I think you should know. I won't be leaving your side. We're gonna dance through the night. I wanna reach for the stars. Bailamo, let the rhythm take you over. Bailamo, te quiero, vamos vivo. Bailamo, wanna live this life forever. Bailamo.
Hey guys, that's it. Sorry, it's super windy out here, so you either can hear me or you can't. But that is the trip. We're actually back at the airplane, as you can see behind me. We're actually on our way back to Phoenix, Arizona. It was awesome. The show was awesome. Actually, it was phenomenal, amazing. If you ever get the chance to come to Vegas, see Shin Lim. He is amazing. Okay, this might be better, being as I'm actually in the airplane and we're actually going to be taking off from the bay. We're just doing a check of everything, make sure everything's working, that it's fully gassed and whatnot. But at least you don't have the sound of the wind. Like I was saying before, we're getting ready to fly home. I got my headset on so I can hear the guys talking. And also, again, if you get the chance to come to Vegas, Shin Lim, absolutely amazing. I can actually tell some of the stuff that he did, but his sleight of hand skills are immaculate. They're absolutely amazing. So there's that. I will film a little bit more. You may not be able to see everything properly, maybe. I'm hoping that you will. Far from that, I'll catch you guys in a bit when I'm back in Arizona.